Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns, and we have been instructed to go deeper into the bug's lair, and I have no clue what we're doing, so let's just sort of start moving and see what happens. Oh, is this the wall where the bugs break out, I wonder? Or this wall here. You could make us more accurate. You could make yourself like faster, maybe. Although I still haven't figured out exactly how that's supposed to work. And you keep watch as well. Okay, so far so good. Can't remember if I did make a manual save at the beginning of the level. I can hear some nibbling sounds. I bet there are bugs in this wall. Now, when in doubt, do save. Just happened. Okay, there's some stuff happening here. I am going to put her into watch. And me. If I move further, what will happen? Let's see. And you get beside him and watch. Of course. Hey, why didn't you shoot? Retreat would be nice. You fall back from there, get over here, and you at least I know I was right about them walls. And I should probably cover Coyote. Oh, let's do this. And you can maybe do some shit like this. Oh, can't hit them both. Great. Things look grim. Medic. Okay, quick save here. Oh, I shall throw a grenade. Thank you. straight to the door, I think. Yeah, could be one more breakable wall over here, but I hope not. No. Shoot this one. Retreat. Yeah, I've only one more point, okay. You. Fall back some. But not too much. Do this, and you go over here and also do this. Oh, guys, up. No, 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 no. He who used up there. I am. Yeah. And he's gonna come back next turn, won't he? Just reload now. This gun as well, okay. And why can't I shoot this one? Some magic shit. Why not? Where's Coyote? Ah! No, you didn't. This is depressing. Okay, I should get out of there. Gosh. And critical too. Okay, this don't seem to be going too well. See how long we can hold on. Shit. Okay. We are doomed. Okay, just reload and stand by. Okay. first things first. You spray again. Oh, I should have sent Coyote with the trauma thing. She doesn't have that fancy gun, or does she? Nope. So she's gonna... Yeah. We deserve that. Start over from the beginning. Oh, okay. Ah, it's before I... Yes, onward, and I'm going to load the save where I had already assigned the karma. So, was the quick save before or after the box broke out? Let's try. Okay, they are out, which means that we will start falling back right away. Where's the closest? You go back here. Should go here. And just sort of form a good perimeter without even... Maybe I should put her on Overwatch. Reload and shit. I should go further out. You should go over here. Oh, I should have sent him in this pocket thingy. And I can't break the Overwatch anymore, I think. Right, and let's give Coyote some accuracy. Can you give her any other boosters? Also, can you heal me? Yes, you can, also. 10 points, far out, man. Huh. Clack clack, bitches. Oh, shit. Okay, if we kill too many of them in a row, then we won't be able to deal with the spirits. You blast them, or Hit it with a sword. Oh. Well, fuck. And get ready. Overwatches are useless. Or maybe not. Oh, okay. Yes, they are. Oh, they're dead, huh? No! No! I wonder, does this magical shit work on those buggers as well? Give me a booster here. And you. Oh, of course you wasted all your crap on those. Reload first. And start shooting. You. Awesome. And of course I missed. She should get out of there. Again, alive. Okay, let's set up an ambush. Oh, actually, you should heal. Like, totally. I shall ambush. And you shall reload. And then ambush. Fire that. Oh fuck, we used up all that shit. Do you have. Yeah, well, if I die, then. Then it's mission over. I don't think they will revive me. Awesome. Reload, please. You get back here and keep watch with a sword. You reload this one. Switch to another gun and keep watch and the coyote go back in here. Okay, now comes another manual save. Here. Thank you. Okay. I shall put a mark out. Coyote. Do some atrocities to this thing. Good. Now you switch to this. Stand over here and keep watch. I will stand where I am and keep watch. And okay, you have to watch just where you are, I guess. Awesome, you missed. Quick save. Give me extra accuracy, please. Yes. Oh, that was beautiful. Can you heal me too, please? No, not just yet. Okay. Keep watch. You reload. Switch. Reload. Keep watch. You switch. Closer. Keep watch just in case. Switch reload. Oh crap. Can you do it on yourself at least? Nope. Okay, this sucks. At least let's check these wall entrances for stuff. So I gather this section is the one that's gonna break next, I think. You seriously can't heal me? Oh yeah. Watch out where you point that sword. Okay. And oh, what's this? Some sort of vent thingy? Will this break too? This calls for another manual save. Forward and see if we can break that that wall. If you go here, will it break? Because I am somehow certain that it must break. Ah, okay, here's also a wall with some webbing and something is flying over and it's not breaking. Okay, maybe it doesn't break then. Another vent. Interesting. I wonder, could we have like Oh, don't go in there yet. No, stay behind. I wonder, could we have like broken the wall here and entered through the vents or something? Shamanic stuff, okay. Okay, it would seem that we can't actually interact with this. There are people out there. Ow. That's what you get for too much curiosity. Or, well, more like curiosity without the Overwatch. However, I do now possess the knowledge about shit behind the corner. So I'm going to send these crazy kids in a little bit more prepared. Well, that sucked. Okay. Now quick save. And as long as our guys don't get hit. this. Who selected now? Okay. Well. Just go in here just so you could be closer to action. You. Shoot this one and then overwatch. Let's put out some. Keep shooting. Damn. Coyote, you're on. Ugh. And okay. Yeah, whatever. Sword fight. Boys and girls, so warrior make a manual save. Okay, everybody, weapons check. The other one? Heal anybody else? No. Well, I don't know, just stand here. Maybe these vents will become relevant later on. Mark you nicely. Was this the vent that this one crawled out of? I wonder. Bombardier, oh fuck. I don't like the sound of that. Over here. Better get ready. And you watch your back. Goody. Now you switch to and shoot it. Nice work. Reload. Okay, and now I realize how I forgot to save before because I was busy reloading. Right, switch back to sword, switch back to rifle, and you do anything right now. You keep watch. I keep watch. You get over here. And keep watch. Ah, it's a new turn. Okay. So yeah, no way this glowy shit this is sinister or anything. No. Okay, let's see, where should I go? Let's try here. You follow my suit and come here. Pipes and industrial shit. And you could give us some boosters. Oh, I can't see anybody. He's behind the corner, okay. In fact, I could try doing the health thing again. Oh, okay, still can't. Any more bugs breaking out from behind us? Okay, so this starts a new fight, which means yet another manual save. Because it's sort of a new situation, and if I keep saving over the quick save, then okay, you should soon switch to something more comfortable. You might want to move away from there, actually. Okay, let's see. Can we do it so that better? Great. Okay, which means you get to do some spray, and you get to do some spray, and I shall get the fuck out of there and do some spray. Oh fuck! No, you didn't. Oh no, you didn't. Oh, you muppets. Okay. You heal me fast. Okay, now everybody fall back. You. Okay, that was probably useless. guy get blasted with it? Let's see. Kind of. Oh shit! Okay, first you get out of there. Do I have any grenades? Oh yes I do. But I think Coyote is in better position. Can we catch them all? No? In which case, let's try to get them both, maybe? No, let's see if I can do some marking first. Or not. You. Do something nice. Any of them? No, 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 no! Like, magically, not manually. Let's just throw it in there, just for the good measure. Bam! This one already, totally did. Oh shit. Why don't we have any box spray grenades? I wonder. Uh oh. Oh fuck. Okay, let's get spraying. Okay, first you. Points. You're serious? Okay, start spraying. And you. Oh. Okay. Well, this is unfortunate. Let's see if I can kill this one off myself. Yes, good, good, very good. This means you change guns and shoot this one instead. I will have to reload and you get to slice and dice. As well. We don't want to kill it in this turn. Oh, crap. Crap. Right, things are not looking good, but quick save here. Okay. It might be time for that soon. What about you? Oh. Do it. Now you spray on the ready. You as well. And me as well. Let's do it from three different directions. power of awesome compels you. Right. Now, before this bug gets here, everybody reload. Switch weapon, reload. Coyote, get behind the corner, like fast. Then you reload. You reload and change weapon and see if you can dole out some more health. And get behind the corner as well. You reload the spray. Switch to other weapon. Reload this one as well. And watch. Awesome. Oh, it's not dead yet. Oh shit. Okay. Or what? Let's see, let's dole out some more. What the fuck? What's wrong here, I wonder? Are we incapacitated somehow? Can you shoot it at least? No, he can't. Okay, there's something wrong here again. Let's move back, shall we? Can you do some healing again? Nope. Fall back. Oh, okay, it was already dead. Well, crap. Too bad I didn't notice that. Otherwise I would have... Alright... No. Just plain shooting. Okay, then you grab the spray. Unfortunately. Awesome. Wait, okay. Yeah, I think some sort of lagginess might have been happening here that I wasn't aware of. I probably should have turned the science application off. But it's too damn late now. Okay. Right. Do you have any more healy things? Okay, and looks like you can't. Oh, you can. So now what? We start exploring the caves? Don't wanna go ahead too much. So you again, take position over there and keep watch. your sword ready. So, I think I deserve a break here again, because I have cleared out this whole room. And there are probably, like, tons and tons of bugs ahead of us. So, better get prepared and shit. So, thank you all for watching. Bye bye for now. See you soon.